Hurt? Fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
Visit. not comply, I will need to contact local law enforcement.
Watch out! They keep on coming!
Downer contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. Elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes! It seems the guards are storming the building. Raiden, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational.
You can control that UGT as well, yes? Give them hell!
Yeah.
my hack was a success. Board the elevator, right? For security purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. The lower area consists of offices and meeting space for staff and visitors, while confidential military projects and technical research are restricted to the upper levels.
So that's where the brains in the server room will be, up top.
Indeed. But that elevator can only access the lower floors. You need to get to the 20th floor and past the security gate there to reach the upper area.
Let me guess. Time to find another left hand?
Well, that is the problem. Security cyborg. The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. Ah, the security gate. It is composed of steel alloy bonded by a high-frequency electrical current. It should unlock once the power has been cut.
Watch it!
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Just one more.
I keep on coming.
Shall I activate your pain inhibitors now?
No, keep them off. I need it this way.
As you wish. I must say, I have turned more than a few men into cyborgs. But you, well, your past is most,
What you getting at, Doc? Most of the time, you're working with First World ex-military. Grown men. Compared to the average Third World child soldier, I can't really complain. Most of them, they're the sort of gorillas your typical patient gets paid to slaughter.
Perhaps, but,
This shouldn't be news to you, Doc. Look, just help me take care of those brains after I bring them back. I do my business, you do yours.
Yes. They're pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy.
Do not have to fight every enemy you encounter, Ryder. Try and keep moving. Nice of them to blow open the door for me, yeah? Idiots. Sliders in the area. Perhaps they could be put to use. Right away is up now, yeah? Almost there. I have just finished analyzing the latest security data. You should find an indoor garden up ahead.
A garden? Sounds fancy.
A Japanese garden, to be precise. It is an area set aside for VIPs. Apparently, one of World Marshal's directors is a rather serious Japanese culture enthusiast.
All right. So what's this got to do with me? Is there something I need from the garden?
Not at all. You need only pass through that area to arrive at a freight elevator. I found a route to the elevator controls through the unit we hijacked downstairs. I have located the server room as well. You can reach it via the freight elevator.
Great work, Doc.
Elementary, my dear Raiden. Now, head for the garden.